There's a lot of controversy over this one, which is why we're paying attention to it. Feminists in particular have said that this is a film that promotes harm to women. Ann Martin has more on it right now. Ann.
Christine, the movie is Maniac, and the billboards themselves are pretty gruesome. Moviegoers tonight told me the plot is a man who hated his mother goes out and kills women. Besides the billboard, the picture is also advertising as the movie the LA Times wouldn't run ads for. Now, President Eleanor Spiegel.
Nervous?
Yes.
First time?
No, I've been nervous lots of times.